Morning students, today we are going to learn about articles. What are articles? A and the are articles. Okay, so articles a and the are used to refer to nouns. Understood? A and an are used with singular noun, whereas the can be used both with singular and plural nouns. Okay. A and an are used with one person, one place, one animal and one thing. A is used before noun which begin with consonants, and an is used before noun that begins with vowel sounds. Understood? Whereas the is used to refer to specific or particular nouns. Understood? So now fill in the blanks with a, an or the. This is dash picture of Pia with her dog. Dash dog is 2 years old. It is dash naughty dog. Yesterday it chewed on dash apple and dash orange. Then it chewed on dash newspaper. So now we have to fill in the blanks with a, an or the. This is a picture of Pia and her dog. So here picture P. P is a consonant. So we have to write a. Okay, this is a picture of Pia and her dog. So the dog. The. So because why we are writing here the? Because the is referring to a specific noun, dog. Okay, so the dog is 2 years old. It is a naughty dog. So naughty, N. Okay, so N is a consonant, isn't it? So it is a naughty dog. Yesterday it chewed on an apple, because apple starts with a vowel. Okay, so A. Okay, so an apple and an orange. So O is also a vowel. So we have to write A and an. Yesterday it chewed on A and an apple and A and an orange. Then it chewed on a newspaper. N is a consonant. So we have to write A, a newspaper. Understood?